Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I don't think so, I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air.
What's going on, SL? I'm Thomas.
And I'm Matt, and we're your Friday's News.
Hey, Matt, do you know where I can get some school merch?
As a matter of fact, I do. Next Tuesday, the school store will be open during all lunches. Moving forward, the school store will be open Tuesdays and Thursdays from the rest of the year.
Hey, now, you know what all that school merch can be worn to?
Where?
Sports. And let's take it to Alyssa with a sports update.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Alyssa with your sports. Tonight, Varsity Bowling will be versing East away at 3:45. Good luck, guys. The wrestling team won one of their two duels on Wednesday. They go at it again tomorrow at Flint at 9 a.m. Good luck, boys. SL Boys Swim and Dive won their meet against Walled Lake Central last night. They also have their Wayne Invitationals this weekend. Good luck, guys. Girls Varsity Pom has States next weekend at Michigan State. Good luck, girls. Next week, Tuesday Boys Basketball has a game against Kettering at South Lyon. Come out and support the boys. Finally, Boys Varsity Unified Hockey has a game tomorrow at Walled Lake Western. Good luck. Well, that's all I have for you today, SL. Let's take it back to those anchors.
Thanks, Alyssa.
Hey, Thomas. Have you tried the Media Center's contest for this month yet?
Wait, the Media Center has contests?
Yeah.
Why wasn't I told about this?
You were on the announcements, Thomas.
Oh, I was? Well, what is it then?
It's all about birthdays. Pick up a calendar from the Media Center and match the author to their birthday using clues provided. And of course, the winner will get a prize.
Speaking of prizes, congratulations to Science Olympiad members Jack Lefevre and Alexander Samowski, who took first place in the Source Code Computer Programming event. And Jack and Alex also took third place in the Elastic Glider Competition. Great job, guys.
Well, Thomas, how do you feel about this snow?
Snow?
Yeah, snow.
We're taking it to Kyle with the weather now.
What's up, SL? It's Kyle with your weather. Today we have a high of 32 and a low of 20. Now let's take a look at what Mother Nature has in store for us. Now I have a joke for you guys. What three candies can you find in every school? Nerds, Dum-Dums, and Smarties. Now let's take it back to the anchors.
Thanks, Kyle.
Thank you.
Well, it's time for talk about college again.
Oh boy, your favorite part.
Yes. As always, there are scholarship opportunities available at Student Services. These include HUT scholarships, nursing scholarships, and minority teacher education scholarships.
Scholarships for the Society of Women Engineers and G.E. Reagan scholarships are also available at the bulletin board outside Student Services.
Well, before we get going, let's take it to a quick video on the different types of students you'll meet in school.
So because the square root of 4 equals 2, then 2 plus 2 will equal
clout.
Clout. Right, guys. Oh, hey, Jay, way to show up to class. If you're late again, I might have to give you detention.
You just should probably show up to class.
Detention? Yeah.
Yeah. Can do you're just throwing your life. Listen to me!
Hey, Jay? Jay.
Oh, shit! Oh.
You were sleeping. The class is over.
Oh.
All right, class, can anybody tell me what the square root of 4 is?
2.
Good job, Jay. Who was the first president?
George Washington.
Yep. Right, Jay. And what city are we in?
Plymouth. South Lyon.
Anybody else but Jay?
Of course not.
that too.
Correct, Jay. Guys, this is a classroom, okay? I'm dead serious right now! And remember, that worksheet is due by the end of the hour. Guys, you guys can't be on your phone right now. Need you to put those away. Thank you. I hear your music!
I'm listening to Lil Wayne, bro.
Give me your phone now.
Jay,
hey, Mr. Conforti, you need help with anything?
Well, now that you mention it, I need those all day.
Got you, Mr. Conforti.
No reading in my class!
Sir! Respect my reading level!
Well, that's all the time we have for you this semester, SL.
From all of us at TV2, we thank you for...
Oh.
What?